What is going on, fellas? Welcome back to the channel, and today we have our very first game of the USF Bulls College Football Dynasty against the FIU Panthers. And this is how you know we booty shakes, bro. Immediately in the article, they're dissing us. USF opens the season against fellow bottom dweller FIU. So we got a long way to go, ladies and gentlemen. Now, if you guys want to see much more videos like this, make sure you leave a like on the video and subscribe if you're brand new. Welcome to the family, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you join the Discord down below if you want to stay connected with everything we have to do. And let's get into this. Now, before we get into the game, I just want to show a couple of recruits that we're looking at right now, because we have to replace almost our entire offensive line. And one of the guards we're looking at is Friend Polland. He's 6'5", 306 pounds. He a big boy. He's from Georgia. We're also looking at tackle Grant Whitaker, 6'7", 266 pounds from California. But we also have to replace our defensive tackles, because every single defensive tackle that we have is a senior. So we got to make sure that we reload right away over there. We're looking at Ed Williams. He is 6 feet, 287 pounds from Georgia. And we are also looking at Mike Keller, who is 6'3", 266 from Princeton, Indiana. I threw in a halfback at the top, a four-star recruit, just because I know our boy Jaron Mangum is a junior and he's going to be leaving the school within the next 2 seasons. So we got to make sure we have somebody good down further in the depth chart to be able to take his place soon. We're looking at Doug Campbell from Salt Marie, Michigan, 5'11", 213 pounds. We look over on his attributes over here. He's got decent enough catching. You know, he has some decent speed, acceleration, agility. Looks like a solid athlete, so we're going to keep an eye on him as well. And without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get into game one of our USF Bulls Dynasty. The meter is looking a little bit in our favor, but I'm playing on Heisman and I haven't played this game in a really long time, so it might take me a little while to get used to this again. We'll see what happens. It should be a good time. It is about that time, ladies and gentlemen. Raymond James Stadium, first game of the season against the FIU Panthers. Oh, we won the coin toss, baby. Let's go. Hopefully this is a good omen for the rest of the season, man. I'm really hoping for a winning record here, to be honest. But I have no idea. We're going to go ahead and see what happens. Look at that clean-ass bottom scoreboard, man. It has our current records and everything. It's going to be really cool how that develops. Oh my god, look at Horn Jr. with the moves. Already. First play of the season, we got Reaver, Gregory, and Brickman on the right side. We got Horn Jr. on the left. Let's see what we can do. Oh, that's a dot. Oh my god, he dropped it. Bro, the safety came down just in time to like knock that out. Look at their helmets. They have like a little bit of like a gold glow to them. I like that. First option play of the year, 8 yards. Not too mad about that. Probably gonna run it up the middle and try to get a first down here. Oh, the box looking a little open right now. Oh, wait a minute, I'm in Wildcat. I didn't even realize I was in Wildcat. Oh man. Oh shit. Damn it, I wish I would realize I was in Wildcat. I thought it was gonna be like single back or something. I gotta get used to reading the play chart. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I don't feel like punting right now. First drive of the season. We're going for it. I don't even care. And we get the first down. Yes, sir, baby. Look at Jaron Mangum. Oh, you open. Oh, you wide open. Miller, how do you drop that? No! Are you serious? There ain't no way he related to Scotty Miller. No way you dropped that, bro. That could have been a tutty. There we go. Off the back foot? What are you doing, McLean? 0-for-3? Bro, that was the easiest pass he was going to make. I have no idea why he threw off his back foot there. I was even leaning forward to try to get him, try to lead him a little bit. That's a dot. Yes, sir. Dollison. There we go, baby. That's a big gain. 30-yard reception. We're moving down the field. Oh, there's so much space over here. Go, Timmy. Go, Timmy. Timmy all the way, baby. Let's go. 24-yard tutty for Teddy McClain. And we starting off the season hot against FIU, baby. Let's go. Scrambling out left. One man to beat. He clips his legs a little bit, but it don't even bother him, man. Timmy McClain, that's a tutty. All right, here we go, boys. First drive on defense. Let's see how this goes. Oh, they're running the option right away. Nah. Stop them in the backfield, dog. What are you doing? You ain't running past us. You got to get more creative than that, though. Oh, look at that little panther slash on their pants. I like that. Yo, FIU got some, like, clean-ass uniforms. I ain't gonna lie. That navy blue and the gold. They got a good color combo going on. I like the subtle little details in their uniforms. It looks nice. Oh, stop him just short. Yes, sir, baby. That's Boyles. Boyles, number 11. Two big hits for Boyles in the first drive. You'd love to see that. Oh, he's wide open. Oh, come on, McLean. Set your feet, dog. Bro, I don't even know who that was down the field. But whoever was B, he was wide open. He had the safety beating everything. All McLean had to do was set his feet. Oh, they blitzing. Oh my god, they blitzing hard. Yeah, I had to get rid of that. Nobody was open. I could tell they were blitzing before the play even started, man. I should have made an adjustment. That's my bad. Oh, nah, ain't no way he broke that for 8 yards. What? Hit him at the line of scrimmage and he just dragged him across. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, no way! No way! He broke like 4 tackles! Devontae Price is an animal! Look at that. There's one. There's two. There's three. He spins out of that one, and I think he spins out of one more right here. Yeah, the 59 doesn't even bring him down. Jesus, man. Oh, he's wide open. Damn. 18-yard reception for Caleb Lynham. All right, boys, we gotta get a stop here. Try to hold him for three if we can. 24 is back there. You know they're probably gonna give him the ball. Oh, they didn't give it to him. Get that. No! Oh, it's out of bounds. I used him. I was gonna try to pick it, but he didn't even go up for the ball. Oh, we got lucky there. Oh, hold him. Oh, thank God. Thank God he ran a little bit backwards. What? That is a last name right there, man. I have no idea what that's supposed to say. That's one of those names where you don't even want to attempt to pronounce it. Get him. Oh, he just got ran over. It's like he barely even touched him. Look how easy, bro. Just straight up helmet to helmet, he just immediately collapses. Someone needs to get this man off on a stretcher. Nice blocks. Don't take any unnecessary hits. We got that first down. Love the fact that Timmy McLean is a true freshman, man. We're going to be able to watch this man develop for 4 years. Hopefully within those 4 years, he'll learn how to set his feet. Oh, you open. Oh, get that, Miller. Yes, sir. Little bit of redemption for little baby Bryce Miller. The long lost brother of Scotty Scooter Miller. Love to see that, man. Oh, you open. Oh, you open. Catch that, baby. Oh, he got murdered. Horn Jr. up the middle, wide open. Gets absolutely blasted in the middle of the field, and you can't hold on to it. You hate to see it. That's a good one. Oh, my God. He got killed, too. Bro, they're coming for our necks. Chill out, bro. Is this Bounty Gate? What are we doing? There we go. Just keeping it simple. Doing some smash mouth football there. A little shallow. Might be able to scramble it here. Slide to me, bro. I tried to slide like a full second earlier. I thought he was going to get killed and get a fumble. Get in there. Yes, sir, baby. Jaron Mangum. First tutty of the season. Early in the second quarter, ladies and gentlemen, we are up 14-7 on FIU. Oh, there's nobody here to cover the option. Are you serious? Here we go. Yeah, we really got to work on that run defense. Nobody was in like 10 yards of the quarterback when he kept that option. Oh, no, we whipped. Jesus, man. Yep. They're doing nothing but running the ball right down our throats, bro. It is not looking pretty for USF right now. Oh my god, bro, every single time our boys get hit, it is like the hardest possible hit they can receive from these guys. Down the line. Yes, sir. Hold on to that, Mangum. Yes, sir, he's a warrior. Don't sleep on him, bro. He can catch the ball, too. Oh my god! Oh, I thought it was going to be a lot more open than that. I should have waited like an extra second. He probably would have been open down the line. He's open. Get that, Gregory. Yes, sir. Down the line. 28 yards, baby. That's what we like to see. Let's keep going. Shred it up. Shred it up, Timmy. Slide. Oh, I tried to slide. He glitched out. All right, that's good, though. We still got a first down. Oh, no! That was so off target. Timmy, baby, what are you doing? Nah, bro. If that throw is on target, that's a tutty. I was trying to throw it to Horn Jr. Look at this, man. Look at Horn Jr. on the right side over there, man. Cutting across the field. If he hits that big-ass window right there, that's a touchdown. Look how wobbly the pass is coming out of his hand. That is a duck. An absolute duck. Oh, I was there. The users were there. Come on, man. No, we can't let them get down the field like this. Oh, fumble. Yes, go. Go green. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, baby. You love to see it when the defense got to come up clutch to save the offense from their mistakes. They managed to do it. Let's go. All right, let's see if we can mix up the play calling a little bit. It's always 3rd and 7. I know it's 3rd and 7, but we haven't called a screen all game. Let's see if this works. Oh, get up there. Get up there, baby. Yes. Beautiful. 13 yards. That's what we need. Oh, you open. Why are you throwing it off your back foot, bro? Wide open. He's wide open, Timmy. What are you doing, bro? No way. I am in shambles. I am devastated. Timmy McLean, look at him over there, man. Number 4, wide open. If you set your feet, that is a touchdown. What are you doing? That is terrible, man. I have never had a quarterback that does this so consistently. All right, we get them for getting the first down. Looks like it's going to be a nice 3-and-out here. We're going to be kicking the field goal. What? For what? It don't even matter if he caught it or not. It's not a first down. Oh, he might be out of bounds. Oh, this is actually huge. This might take him out of field goal range. Boys. After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed. Ooh, this might put him out of field goal range. This is huge. Oh, it does. They were about to kick the field goal, but now they gotta punt it. You love to see it. Oh, he ain't even on it. Oh. Timmy McLean pack. Timmy McLean pack watch. I thought he was gonna be open, but he jumped the route. Oops. And now they're gonna kick a field goal. Oh my god, bro. We were trying to get a field goal. But Timmy McLean led a team to a field goal, alright. It just wasn't our team. Alright, boys, it's halftime. 17-14. Oh, we should be leading this game right now, but we're making a lot of mistakes on offense. We gotta step it up, gotta clean it up. Hopefully, second half is gonna be a lot better. Get some green, yes sir! First sack of the day. Love to see that. That's fine, that's fine. This is not fine. What is going on? Hello? 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 Oh my god. It's game one and USF pack wash might already be initiated. This is ugly. How do we not get those first few tackles? How do you let... Bro. How do you let the whiteout run you over like that? What is going on, my boy? How are you letting that happen to you? I'm under the impression though we can just never tackle anybody the first time out. Like, unless we're trying to get a sack on the quarterback, it just ain't happening because our linebackers are just like pushing people away and they're not even like going for a wrap up. What is going on? What is this? What is this play? Are they trying to go for- Bro! What? What is FIU doing? It's like they were trying to go for the screen, but the option wasn't there. And then the quarterback was just sitting back there like a deer in headlights. He didn't even know what to do. Hey, but with that long ass sack, we push him out of field goal range. Oh no, this is a beautiful punt. Dang, this is gonna put us down at like the 2-3 yard line. Oh, wide open field. Yes, sir. That's a fierce down. That's a beautiful first down. I will take that. Just get our backs off the wall for a little bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 19 yards for Mangum. Let's keep it going. Nobody was in the box. Call that audible and just run it up the gut. Another one. Another beautiful run from McLean. You see, he throws interceptions like a motherfucker, bro. But, like, whenever he got a scramble, he can scramble. He's got to make sure he stops throwing off of his back foot and doesn't throw ducks. Wide open.
What? Bro? He's 8 for 22?
Okay, I got to remember, he's a freshman. He is a freshman. I have to give him some slack here. But, bro... He is wide open. You gotta hit that. If you hit, that's like 2 touchdowns already. He should have already. It's all right. We got our junior. We got Mangum to like run us up the field a little bit. Man, Timmy McLean, you're killing me right now, bro. This accuracy hurts. Yes, sir, another 16 yards. Just chipping away at it. Nope, get rid of it. I didn't like it. So let's try to get this field goal. Man, I swear, man, if you can't hit this 45-yarder, I'm gonna cry. Get that.
We missed it! He was short on the 45-yarder!
Are you serious, dude? What are you doing at this school? Get out of here. Get out of here. Give me your scholarship. Give me your student ID. You don't deserve to come here anymore. You just fell short on a 45-yarder. You're gone. Get on him. Get on him. Yes, sir. 3 and out. Get that ball right back. Hey, bro, don't be doing that. 17, don't do that. That's taunting, bro. You're going to cost us 15 yards. I hate when I get flushed out of the pocket and then I see somebody open that's like halfway across the field, like on the other side of the field, and you can't throw it to them because, number one, Timmy McLean ain't got the arm for that yet. And number two, like, it's probably going to be inaccurate anyways because we're all the way across the field. Let's see what we can do right here. There you go, that's a dime. Right to Horn Jr. Oh, get off of him. Oh, get off of him. Oh, still push him up for 9 yards. Player of the game right here, man. 93 rushing yards on the day. Get in there. Yes, sir, first down. That's Brian Batty, our backup running back. They call him the Batty. Let me stop. I'm never going to say that again. No way, bro. Timmy, give me your student ID, man. Give me your student ID. You gone. Oh my god. I didn't even want to throw that ball, bro. I didn't even want to throw that. Hey man, I guess this is what happens when I haven't played this game in like 3 years. It's been a long time. I gotta get my mojo back. Oh man, he's wide open. Can't be doing that. Get that. Yes, sir, baby. That's a pick. Davis. Oh, I wish we could have ran it back a little bit. Oh, that's so clutch from my boy Vincent Davis. Oh, he just gave us a chance. Oh, baby, he just gave us a chance. 2:45 left on the clock. Timmy McClain, true freshman quarterback. He's thrown 4 interceptions already in his very first start. Let's see if he can lead us down. Oh, there goes Mangum. Oh, there goes Mangum. Oh, baby, down the sideline, 36 yards. Come on, bro. But we gotta mix it up at least a little bit here. Come on, Timmy. Off the back foot again. Are you serious, bro? Timmy, again, you set your feet, bro. That's a touchdown. Get that. What a dime to Gregory. What a dime. Yes, sir, Timmy. Bro, if you can just do that every single time, we'd be in such a better position. We wouldn't have to make this comeback right now. There goes Batty. There we go. 13 yards. We're looking good. All right, boys. Less than a minute to go here. It is 3rd and 6. Get around the corner, Timmy. Oh, damn. 4th and 7. We're going to have to kick the field goal here, man. I'd rather take this to overtime than anything. Kick is up. Kick is good. We are taking our first ever game of the Dynasty to overtime, boys. All right, who gets the ball first? It's looking like FIU is going to get the ball first here on overtime. Oh, they actually picked defense. All right, let's go. There we go. It's looking good. Looking good. Hold on to the ball, Timmy. Yes, sir. 269 rushing yards on the day for the team. Get in there. Get in there, Batty. Yes, sir. We scored that touchdown on our timeout. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is what we live for. This is what we play college football for. Overtime. They immediately get that first down. Damn, bro. Get him, get him, get him. Yes, sir. 3rd and 16. Come on, boys. 2 more stops. 2 more stops. Peck that. Oh, no way. He got mossed in the end zone, bro. You gotta try to bat that out. No way he got mossed, man. Oh, Vincent Davis, the man who got us that pick that got us in this position, he just got mossed in the end zone. Alright, if they score here, that means we have to score back. Oh, they made quick work of that. My defense fell asleep there. So we gotta try to answer back. Oh, look at that. We make really good work of our first down as well. Get in there. Yes, sir. We answer right back. We ain't done yet. This game ain't over yet, boys. Quit playing with us. We're still in it. Got a dime from Timmy McClain. You see, the potential is there, man. He just needs to do that every time. I think it's our turn to score now. All right, let's see what we can do. The coverage broke down. Get around the edge, Timmy. Come on. Yes, sir. That's a first down, Timmy. You're clutch. Hell yeah, bro. Get in there, Timmy. Aw, Scotty. Man, I'm so used to seeing Scotty Miller in the name of Miller. I thought that was Scotty Miller for a second, man. That was a beautiful, beautiful opportunity.
Get that. Timmy! Wide open! Horn Jr.! The Jimmy Timmy Power Hour, baby! They've done it! We've scored again! Oh, we gotta go for two? We can't kick it? So we gotta go for two. Get in there, Timmy. Get in there, Timmy. Yes, sir. Bro, if we can just hold these guys. If we can just hold them. We're winners. This is an instant classic. This might be one of the most intense football games I've ever played in this game. Oh, they got the first down. I'm out of there. No, bro, we can't stop them. They're right on the goal line, man. And our defense just keeps getting walked on. Get him back there. Yes, sir. Good stuff, boys. Good stuff. Come on, keep him out of there. Yes, third and goal. His knee was down before he got in. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him, baby. Get him. No way. Oh, he's not in. He's not in. Oh, my God. Bro. Bro. This game is bonkers. Fourth and goal. It all comes down to this, boys. Can we hold them just one more time? Right on the goal line. I dropped it. He dropped it. He dropped it. USF wins. Oh my God! Singleton dropped it! He chokes in the end zone in overtime! USF wins the game! Boys. Oh. My. God. What a legendary beginning to this dynasty. Hey, you gotta leave a like for that incredible start to the dynasty. I had no idea it would start like this. This shit feels scripted, bro. This was unreal. Hey, I appreciate you guys coming out for this first game. This is absolutely bonkers. If you enjoyed this and you want to see more games like this, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell for much more, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya. You probably think you're feeling better.